After removing the cartilaginous hump, the middle vault can be left as it is. However, many surgeons prefer to use spreader grafts or flaps to restore the middle vault aesthetically and functionally.